many people consider to be the most extraordinary athlete of this generation, standing some 7 feet 5 inches, weighing over 450 pounds, known as Andre the Giant. This match, one of the matches you'll be seeing to prove indeed which individual is the superior athlete, that of the professional boxer or the professional wrestler. Is a Gorilla Monsoon who will be working the corner of Andre the Giant. As you see, big Andre stepping up in the ring over the top rope. Andre the Giant, an unbelievable individual. You'll see him here tonight, and it's going to be really anxious to see what he can do against the Bayonne Brawler, a man who's going to stick, jab, and really try to let him have it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening here from Shea Stadium. Immediately following this match, you'll see the Muhammad Ali Antonio Inoki match on the big TV screen. This match, the first ever wrestler versus boxer. The duration, 10 rounds, 3 minutes per round. Introducing first, from Bayonne, New Jersey, the United States and New Jersey heavyweight champion, 232 pounds, here is Chuck Wepner. His opponent this evening, he is from Grenoble in the French Alps. He weighs 450 pounds. Here is the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant. 10 rounds, 3 minutes per round. Referee is John Stanley. Your judges, Harry Lewis and Al Reed.
Chuck Wepner threw away the headgear. His trainers wanted to put a headgear on him, as we know. And Wepner wouldn't have any of that at all. Now look at the difference in the size. Wepner is a big, big man by any stretch of the imagination. 232 pounds, I believe. But a midget compared to Andre the Giant. Andre's going to be up to, he's going to be up to be able to move in that ring against Chuck Wepner. You can feel the electricity here in Shea Stadium awaiting this boxer versus wrestler confrontation. And here we go. Andre in the middle of the ring. He wants Chuck to come out of there. Wepner should be working the ropes. Andre not well adept at taking punishing punches at all. Wepner dancing. Trying to work to the body there a little bit on Andre. Andre has him up. However, he's against the rope. Andre must break the hold when Wepner is against the rope. Andre obviously with a much longer reach than Chuck Wepner. Wepner with a roundhouse right, got to him. Now Andre over the corner. However, the referee will break it up again. Wepner thus far unable to get to big Andre. Andre keeping his guard up there. Wepner should be able to break it again against the rope. The referee's going to break it up. Wepner working those ropes quite well, trying to find the opening there on Andre. Getting in a couple of body shots. I don't believe they're having much effect at all on Andre as he reaches for him again. Don't like Chuck Wepner hooking that rope. Nevertheless, those are the rules that must be applied here. He got him that time a little bit. Nice fake there on the part of Wepner. Again, another fake. And Andre moves in, has the leg. However, it's Wepner hanging onto the rope. Wepner Rocca finds himself out in the middle of the ring, he's going to be in trouble. One minute to go, and Chuck Wepner unable to find Andre the Giant. Again, Andre reaching for him, and Wepner hanging on to the rope. Andre respecting the blows of Chuck Wepner. I think Wepner's going to be able to get to him. Andre now has him. Pounding away to the kidney now. And Andre has him and doesn't know what to do with him. First round here in Shea Stadium. This is a reminder that the champion of the War of the Worlds will be awarded a new Harley Davidson motorcycle. This is Harley Davidson's 250cc street machine, built to feel, ride, and look like Harley Davidson's classic Sportster. If you can't tell it from our big bike, see your Harley Davidson dealer right away and experience the SS250 yourself. Until you've been on a Harley Davidson, you haven't been on a motorcycle at all. 1 minute rest here. Looking at Andre the Giant, who got the Wepner, but didn't know what to do with him, Anthony. That was really surprising. I thought he would just fly him out of the ropes there, but apparently he didn't have his balance just right.
That's right. The balance wasn't there, General.
Chuck Wepner now going out to meet Andre the Giant in round number two. Andre has him, and again, Wepner hooks that rope. I guess Andre's going to get tired of this cat and mouse game here in a minute.
Yes.
Once again, Wepner reaching for the rope. Andre has him up, Wepner hanging on to the rope. Hammering away now in the back of the head. Wepner should get in there and break it up by all right. The disparity there in size is now Andre out in the middle of the ring. Chuck Wepner trying to pick him. Got in a little flicking left there. Had no effect at all on Andre. Can Andre take the punch? That's what we want to see. Again, Wepner hugging the rope. Andre trying to pull him off. There's a good look at Chuck Wepner. Sticking on the midsection now. That's all he can get in is those body parts. He got him on the side of the head that time. However, Wepner again, hooking the rope with the elbow. Oh, no. Wepner working ropes. Trying to push him off. Andre takes him down. Wepner's foot is out of the ring. Andre has him pinned, but Wepner's leg is on the rope, so the referee will break it up. They're now having a little bit of altercation here with Andre moving in, but it's Wepner hooking the rope again. two. JBC awards this motto, 3,050, to tonight's combatants. Here's a look at other fine JVC products.
Meet the professionals.
Meet the JVC professionals. Professionally designed high-fidelity components. Receivers, cassette tape recorders, turntables. Designed to bring you the best in musical entertainment. Built to professional quality standards by JVC. See your JVC dealer.
Meet the professionals. JVC.
Down at Shea Stadium, Gorilla Monsoon in there discussing something with the referee. Apparently Monsoon, Antonino, thought that Andre had Wepner pinned, and indeed he did, but according to the rules, Wepner was able to get his foot out over the ropes, and therefore it's broken.
Oh, I believe that. Well, I don't see the reds going out of the ring, but if the referee says so, he must be right.
Wepner now looking to find the secret, trying to tag Andre the Giant. Andre moving right in. Now he has him out again. Back in the head is Chuck Wepner. Wepner just flailing away now. Andre's on him. Andre has him. They pushed him back. Andre says, yes, sir, Daddy, it's time. Andre pulls him off the rope. Has him out in the middle of the ring. Wepner goes up and down across the knee. Again, more altercations going on here. Pandemonium breaking loose here. Wepner still wants to go in and Andre the Giant. Giant, an extraordinary athlete. Andre victorious over Chuck Wepner.